Statements made by a woman and her daughter accused in a massive Ponzi scheme are still in play. Debra Mercer-Erwin and her daughter Kayleigh Moffett were in a Plano federal court yesterday trying to get their statements to federal investigators tossed. The judge, though, declined. A WFAA investigation led authorities to look into their aircraft trust company, where investigators say those airplanes were repeatedly used to traffic drugs. The trial starts next month in Sherman.